Welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I would like to give progressions of eyes for wild jump. It will be pretty basic progressions, and we will focus in on entrance pose, on arms movements, and how to get to right position when you are in the air. So, let's begin our lesson!
The wall jump is the first jump most figure skaters learn. It is a half revolution jump and is a gateway to many more complex jumps. What I would like to notice that all jumps in figure skating you should start before off ice. Stand straight on the ground. Stand on your left foot with your right leg behind you in a T-stop position. Try without movement initially. You may have difficulty performing the jump while moving, so begin with doing the jump standing still. When you feel more comfortable, get a moving start. Push on your left leg with the left leg being slightly bent and the right stretched out behind you. Kick your right leg up so your right knee goes up in the air in front of you. Imagine that you are trying to get on a bike. This is one method of getting comfortable with feeling a wild jump. Swing your right foot over and immediately bring your left foot over and extend it behind you. Keep in mind that you are not jumping yet. You are just getting the feel of the jump. Never think of rotation. If you are in a right starting position, you will automatically make the half rotation necessary.
Follow me on social networks, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube channel, Bonbon Skating Online Academy. Each week I'm posting a new video where I'm sharing my professional knowledge about figure skating. Comments, shares, likes are welcome.